Onward. See that big ass owl? This is a rare sight. You are a fairy child, correct? What business might you have in this poison swamp? If you dare not venture further, I shall pass no judgment. It is better that you hurry back to town. The swamp you are in has lost its guardian deity, but it was destined to fade anyway, and that destiny is not solely limited to the swamp. If you have the courage and determination to proceed in the face of destiny, then I shall teach you something useful. Before coming here, had you not seen any of the stone statues that bear close resemblance to me? I have placed those throughout the land to aid the one with the power to change the destiny of this land, wherever he may appear. If you have left proof of our encounter on any of those stone statues, then the song carved at my feet will certainly be of some assistance. Remember it well and play it wherever you need. Okay. What's it carved in the stone? Sorry if you hear me just making noise. I'm trying to get the flies. I hate those things. Okay, before I do that, I'm gonna get this heart piece. I don't know if I should cut this footage out. I guess I'll just leave it in. No more nuts. Really? See if I can get back this way. I'm supposed to have kimchi fried rice today, but I got lazy. I ended up making spaghetti for my brother. Which was nice. It's nice to visit family. Especially if you don't see them too often. I was facing the wrong way. It's night of the first day. I love the way the stray fairies look, they're so cute. So are the DQ scrubs. Gimme. Anyways, yeah, I was watching Game Grumps, Aaron playing this. And it was just infuriating to watch. Okay, the most infuriating part, it's not just him, like, failing or whatever. What was infuriating was when he was- okay, spoilers if nobody knows. When he was trying to get Dampy, Dampe, Dompe, I don't know how to say his name. I say Dompe. Anyways, when he was trying to get him to dig holes under the grave, he would not L-target him for the life of him to make him follow him in the whatchamacallit. This was supposed to, where I'm supposed to go. And I'm like, just L-target him. It's like, he was moving as slowly as he could. Even though he could have just L-targeted the whole time. I know it's like an old series, whatever, but I was rewatching it. Well, not rewatching it, I was watching it for the first time. But I've seen like little highlights and bits. It's the map! Oh, Wait for that. Where's the key? Did I miss something? No? Should have gotten a key somewhere. Oh, I know. Never mind. It's been a while since I played this. Like, a couple of years, I want to say. I play this up and down, left and right, but my memory is not great. Just got 10 more fairies to go. Excuse me. I had a peanut butter sandwich. Just like Pudge the Fish. I hate these moths. This is the compass? All right. See if I get bees. Oh, we're gonna need both. Ha ha ha!
Whoops.
Freaking fly in my face. Not thrilled. You dick. I was in the right area. Oh! That was easy. I didn't realize I could just die and it'll take me back. Oh. Hate this room. Please, let me advance to the next room. Okay, I made it. Just gotta wait. This is nerve-wracking. I hate these enemies. I'm glad they never brought them back. Wouldn't it suck if you had to use, like, magic power to use the leaf or the flower? Press the wrong button. I need some magic. Well, that was easy. Yeah, we got the bow. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Got shit aim. Had my controller on the desk. Oh my gosh. How he had so much trouble with Z targeting. I don't know, maybe it's just a him thing. I hate these ugly ass boss chests. Or boss key chests. I didn't do that. Jesus. Waste my arrows. Ah! Oops. Well, at least I don't have to waste an arrow. Not where I wanted it. Excuse me. Two more to go. But in the flower. I don't know why I didn't do that. Oh well. Okay. It's gonna turn on. Oh, that was close.